through the PLC ladderless communication function, it is easy to connect with PLC. The temperature controller used was the TNL-P and TNH-P. An XGL-C40 to be PLC was used. DAQ Master version 3.5, 8.3 to 4.6 was used. XG5000 version V4.72 was used. Connect the communication converter to the PC loader port. Set communication parameters as above. Set PLC parameters as above. Connect the communication converter to the TNH-P product. Set the communication parameters as above. Set the PLC parameters as above. Data is stored in the PLC, as above. Parameters used for communication can be selected in PLC, group. Communication parameters can also be checked on the product. Connect TN series RS for 85A plus to TX plus RX plus of the PLC. Connect TN series RS for 85B minus to TX minus RX minus of the PLC. Run XG5000 software. Create a new project. Click Online, Connect. Click Online, System Diagnostics, I/O Information. Click I/O Sync. Double-click the added XGL-C40 to be communication card. Set the communication parameter same as the TN series. Write the end command. Click Online, Write, to download the PLC program. Click Monitor, Device Monitor. Enter D100 in the search bar and press Enter. Input to D120 and D180 to read the setting parameter group. If you enter the set value in D125 and D185, it is also applied to the temperature controller.